What happens when the world gets turned on its head? We're forced to look inward, perhaps become fearful, sometimes lash out at others. While there are others in the world who don't give up hope because they believe in people. Join me, Kevin Tibbles, and Amy Goldberg for our new podcast, Believe in People, where we meet those who don't give up hope.